Welcome to Soft Reviewed. In this video, we are going to take a look at Spiritme. It is like an AI video generator where you type in a text and the AI avatar can speak the text that you typed in. And this is running on a lifetime deal right now. We'll talk about it later. And I also have a surprise for you in this video. So please watch the video till the end. So in order to get started, just once you are signed into this website, this is how the dashboard looks. Here you can get started from the pre-made templates that they already have. They have like 8 pre-made templates, and you can choose the one that you like and get started from here. And here at the bottom, you can see the recent videos just next to it. So these are the videos that you just created using this software, where you can find it here. And in order to get started, you just need to click on the blank project, or you can just click on the template. So in order to get started, we will start from a blank project. Once you click on that, it will load up the blank canvas where you can start the edit. This is like the blank canvas. On the left hand side, you can choose the templates that you want to work with. Same like what we saw previously from the main dashboard. All those templates are also available in this library here as well. And if you want to change the avatars, you can do that from here. So they have like AI avatars here. So based on different clothing styles and different age groups and different ethnicities, that's okay. And here you have the option to add the text here, and it takes up to like 1500 characters of text in one go. And here in the US English, you get a lot of pro voices, which is like of good quality. And for the audio section here, you can also upload your own voice over so that it will be dubbed to the AI avatar speaking the text. And this is one of the unique selling point of this software. When you click on this, you can see the emotion markup, where you can change the emotions of the avatars that you selected. They have, at this time of recording, they have neutral, semi-smile, smile, happiness and sadness. So you can change the emotions here. So let's just hide it. For the language options, you have like, for Chinese, you don't have like a pro option here. So for United Kingdom, you have like two pro voices here. And let's just see what all voices are supported. So if that is something that you like, you can see that here. You have like many different languages. So these are the languages that you can work with, but of the highest quality ones is only available in the for the US voices. And they have like a lot of pro voices here, so we'll be testing some of the pro voices here to just see the quality of their best offerings. So another option is, you also have the option to add stock voices and stock video footages, or you can add it from your desktop as well by just clicking the add file. For stock video, we don't have that many options, as you can see. And for audio library, there is also nothing much to select here. So you can add your logo or image here. And for text, if you just click on it, it will be directly added here. And you can have the option to actually change the font size, and you can also select different fonts from here, and can change the color. So we have some customizations here, and if you click on more, you have the complete tools here to actually customize it the way you want. So if you don't like it, you can just click on the delete and it will be gone. And for shapes, you have like these basic shapes, and for abstract shape, you can use this. So if I just click on it, you can add it here, and you can change the color to something red or yellow, something like that. And if you want, you can change the background color also. You have two options to choose from. The solid color can actually change like this, or if you want, you can add gradients also. So if you want to change the gradients even more, you can use these filters here. So you have many options here. So these are some of the filter options with the gradients. So let's just change the color to something black and let's see. So you can add another scene which is like 5 seconds long. So you can add as many scenes as you want. So can also click on this and move it to left or right, and you can have the options to delete it as well. So if you want to crop it, you can do this, and also extend the time here as well. So these are some of the options that comes with this. So this is just like the overview. So the shapes and the stickers as well, you can add stickers here as well. So just deleting it. So just showing you what all options are available here. So in order to test it out, I have like a script created here using ChatGPT. I'll copy paste the script one by one, and we'll create a video and see the quality of this software. So just start with this guy over here. I'll just add him here. Let's just set up the basic frame here, basic scene. I'll just add a text and I'll start here. Let's say this is like just the basic example of how we can add some elements. So not looking for perfection here, just to show you the use cases. So these are some of the things that you can do. You can make it bold, or you can this bold. You can also align it to the left and center, etc. So if I am not mistaken, I am not seeing any animation here. So there is no animation as of now. So let's just, so I'll add the text here, the script that I have. I'll just copy paste the text. Now we can just just click on the markup emotion, and the emotions will get added here inside the speech text. So happiness is there. Okay. If you want, you can also click on this button to remove the markup as well. So I am just looking to speed up the process here. So I'll add like all the scenes, and we will see the final video once it's ready. So if you click on this more icon, you can actually select the aspect ratio and resolution of the video. If you want it to be like a 16:9 for YouTube, you can select that. 9:9, 9:16 is for like vertical videos, for like shorts, and 4:3 can be like So the video is almost done. So we'll just click on the generate button, and showing that we need to wait for a few seconds, but who knows how many few seconds. So let's just wait. After like waiting for 5 to 6 minutes, I am getting this message that there are like too many pages, so I'll have to actually delete my last pages because it's the 11th one, so 10 is the limit. So with this we can just click on generate and see. So nothing is happening. So after like 30 minutes or something, I finally got the video. I accidentally pressed it twice, so just click on it and the video is getting downloaded. After clicking on the generate button, there is no notification whatsoever. When I refreshed, I saw that it's in progress.
You may be a startup founder, a solo entrepreneur, a freelancer, or a consultant. It doesn't matter.
Creating your own avatar is a cinch with Spiritme. It only takes you 5 minutes. Once that's done, sit back, relax, and let us do the heavy lifting to bring your avatar to life.
With Spiritme, you have instant access to a diverse collection of ready-to-use avatars. Our portfolio includes a range of genders, ethnicities, and styles, and it's always growing.
Using our dynamic facial expression engine, your avatar will reflect your vibe with automatic emotion placement. Or, if you desire, you can manually tweak the expressions.
To make your avatar highly relatable, Spiritme features an extensive list of 449 voices and 147 languages and accents to choose from.
Prefer your avatar having your own voice? With Spiritme, go ahead and clone your voice. You make the rules here.
Spiritme provides you the vast resources to enhance your videos. Backgrounds, text, music, images, videos, stickers, shapes, or even presentation slides. Add filters and effects as you wish.
Don't limit your creativity to the confines of a desk. With the Spiritme app, you can create
your
videos
privacy
anywhere,
is our priority.
At any time.
With Spiritme, your appearance and identity are safeguarded by two-factor authentication.
Show off your creativity to the world. Share your masterpieces freely on any social media platform. With Spiritme, you hold full commercial rights, so let your avatar take the online world by storm. We're excited to have you on this wild journey with us. Buckle up, fuel your creativity, and let's create unforgettable content together.
I hope you liked the video that it created. In short, my final verdict is this product is still in beta stage, and there are more improvements to be done in order to make it like more viable product. And the lip sync is not that great, and the interface is really slow to load, and also there are not many images and videos available in the stock library. There is no animation for text, and the only real thing that I liked about this is like you have the option, you get like a really good quality sound with the pro version of the voice with the US sounds. And when it comes to the pricing, this product is still available with the lifetime deal. So the pricing is like $49 for 15-minute video per month, and $149 for 60 minutes per month, and you get like 120 minutes if you pay like $329 for lifetime. And custom avatar, you can generate your own face and voice as an AI avatar. So that feature is only on the like $329 purchase. So that's it about this product. And if you want like an alternative with much higher credit limit, and that too currently going on a lifetime deal, if you want to check that out, I'll include the link in the description or in the comment section. Do check that out. I hope this was helpful, and thank you.
Don't forget to click the link in the description for the lifetime deal. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe for more future videos. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.